pray this morning that God will so speak to your minds and your heart that you'll jump up out of your seat and begin to rejoice in the God of your salvation. God of your salvation.